The House Quad Committee resumes its probe into Pogos and the Duterte drug war. Vivian Gulia now joins us with the latest from there. Viv, over to you.
Hi, Carmina. The National Police Commission Commissioner and former Davao Region CIDG Chief Edilberto Leonardo has been cited in contempt for lying on Friday by the House Quad Committee investigating the alleged extrajudicial killings in the Duterte administration's war on drugs. Leonardo was ordered detained at the House of Representatives until the joint panel completes its committee report. This came after Abang Lingkod Party List Representative Joseph Stephen Paduano asked Leonardo regarding his supposed meeting with former CIDG officer Reina Garma and Davao Prison and Penal Farm Warden Senior Superintendent Gerardo Padilla before the killing of three Chinese drug lords inside the Davao prison in August 2016. According to Padilla, during that meeting at the Davao CIDG station, Leonardo talked to him for 30 minutes and told him to cooperate in the plan to kill the three Chinese inmates. Both Garma and Padilla confirmed the said meeting, but Leonardo repeatedly denied before the Quadcom that there was such a meeting. This prompted Paduano to cite Leonardo in contempt. Padilla and Hitman Leopoldo Tan previously implicated former President Rodrigo Duterte in the slay of the three Chinese inmates in Davao Prison, but Duterte's allies tagged the allegations as part of a demolition job against the Dutertes. The two former chiefs of the Philippine National Police, Oscar Albayalde and Benjamin Acorda Jr., are attending the House Quad Committee hearing today, but as of now, they have yet to be asked questions by the lawmakers. Carmina, back to you.
Thanks a lot, Vivian Gulia there, joining us on the line.